Computational Biology and Applied Bioinformatics. This course is brought to you by Gilad James Mystery School. Learn more at giladjames.com. Introduction. In multicellular organisms, development from zygote to adult and adaptation to different environmental stresses occur as cells acquire specialized roles by synthesizing proteins necessary for each task. In eukaryotes, the most commonly used mechanism for maintaining cellular protein environment is transcriptional regulation of gene expression, by recruiting required transcription factors at promoter regions. Owing to the importance of transcriptional regulation, one of the main goals in the post-genomic era is to predict gene expression regulation on the basis of presence of transcription factor, TF, binding sites in the promoter regions. Genome-wide knowledge of TF binding sites would be useful to build transcriptional regulatory networks model that result in cell-specific differentiation. In eukaryotic genomes, only a fraction, less than 5%, of total genome codes for functional proteins or RNA, while remaining DNA sequences consist of non-coding regulatory sequences, other regions and sequences still with unknown functions. Since the discovery of transacting factors in gene regulation by Jacob and monads in lac operon of E. coli, scientists had an interest in finding new transcription factors, their specific recognition and binding sequences. In DNOSA footprinting, or DNase protection assay, transcription factor-bound regions are protected from DNOSA digestion, creating a footprint in a sequencing gel. This methodology has resulted in identification of hundreds of regulatory sequences. However, limitation of this methodology is that it requires the TF and promoter sequence, 100 to 300 BP, in purified form. Our knowledge of known transcription factors is limited and recognition and binding sites are scattered over the complete genome. Therefore, in spite of high degree of accuracy in prediction of TF binding site, this methodology is not suitable for genome-wide or across-the-genome scanning. Detection of TF binding sites through phylogenetic footprinting is gradually becoming popular. It is based on the fact that random mutations are not easily accepted in functional sequences, while they continuously keep on tinkering non-functional sequences. Many comparative genomic studies have revealed that during course of evolution, regulatory elements remain conserved while the non-coding DNA sequences keep on mutating. With an ever-increasing number of complete genome sequence from multiple organisms and mRNA profiling through microarray and deep sequencing technologies, wealth of gene expression data is being generated. This data can be used for identification of regulatory elements through intra- and interspecies comparative genomics. However, the identification of TF binding sites and promoters still remains one of the major challenges in bioinformatics due to following reasons. Very short, 5 to 15 NT, size of regulatory motifs that also differ in their number of occurrence and position on DNA strands with respect to transcription start site. This wide distribution of short TF binding sites makes their identification with commonly used sequence alignment programs challenging. A very high degree of conservation between two closely related species generally shows no clear signature of highly conserved motifs. Absence of significant similarities between highly diverse species hinders the alignment of functional sequences. Sometimes, functional conservation of gene expression is not sufficient to assure the evolutionary preservation of corresponding cis-regulatory elements, Pinocchio and Rubin, 2001. Transcription factors binding sites are often degenerate. In order to overcome these challenges, in the last few years novel approaches have been developed that integrate comparative, structural, and functional genomics with the computational algorithms. Such interdisciplinary efforts have increased the sensitivity of computational programs to find composite regulatory elements. Here, we review different computational approaches for identification of regulatory elements in promoter region with seed-specific legumin gene promoter analysis as an example. Based on the type of DNA sequence information, the motif-finding algorithms are classified into three major classes. 1. Methods that use promoter sequences from co-regulated genes from a single genome. 2. Methods that use orthologous promoter sequences of a single gene from multiple species, also known as phylogenetic footprinting, and 3. Methods that use promoter sequences of co-regulated genes as well as phylogenetic footprinting, Dawson Dye, 2007.